enable remote cast and control on a device, go to Application Management. Under Scalefusion Apps, select the Remote Support app with the Windows icon and publish it to the device profiles associated with your devices. Now, go to Remote Cast and Control under Remote Support, and you can see the list of devices that you can take control of. Click on Start Session for the device that you want to start a remote cast and control session for. You can start a session without the end user's interference, or you can ask for user consent by toggling the Show Consent option. Click on Start Session and remote session starts. You can click Screenshots and record the screen. From the gear icon below, you can also refresh or reboot the device and view full device information. You have now successfully completed an unattended remote cast and control session.